Hey guys, welcome to Color Artistry. So I've purchased this amazing device, Veikk A30 Pen Tablet. This was about $70. So after a long wait, I've received it today. So this is a lovely and shiny package and it's very elegant. Additionally, I've got some extra nibs for the pen and a free Veikk glove. In the front side, it says all the main spec for the tablet. In the back of the box, you can see all the specifications including dimensions, resolutions and the company details. Now let's open this up. There it is, so it's wrapped with a clean cover. Let me pull this out. We have a card including all the driver download links. So let me pull this out. As you can see, this is so sleek and smells so good. This has a large drawing area of 10 by 6 inch. On the left side, you can see touch keys and the touch area. There is a protecting cover. I'll remove that too. So this is the working area, which is super smooth and even. The tablet itself is very lightweight and sleek. Let's see what else we have in the box. This is the stylus pen, which comes in a handy pen pocket. I'll take it out. And as you can see, this has a very easy grip and the importance is this pen is battery free, also you don't need to charge it. There is a Type-C cable where you connect the tablet to your computer. Also we have the quick start guide and more nibs. There's a nib removal as well. I will show you how to set up my tablet on the Windows PC. So the steps should be similar in a Mac as well. First, you have to install the driver before plugging in the tablet to your computer. Go to www.veikk.com. You can see the download tab over here. Click that. You can see the driver downloads here. Select OS that you use. I will select Windows here. Wait for the download and follow the instructions to set up. So here I have already installed the driver software. After the installation, you might need to restart your computer. Then plug in the tablet to the computer. Open Veikk software. You can assign any hotkey to the stylus pen by this. It may be click related or keyboard keys. From this graph, we can adjust the pen pressure. In the mapping section, you can select the work area, which will be cast in the monitor. This depends on what softwares you are using and the size of your monitor. So you can either use only the canvas area to be cast or the whole screen. In my case, I'm using the whole screen to the work area. In this function option, we can assign any shortcut key to the hotkeys. Could be either undo or redo or any keyboard key. This again depends on what software you are using to draw. In the touch option, again we can assign keys to the touch area of the tablet. So this is the first drawing I did in Veikk A30 Pen Tablet. I'm using free and open source Krita. It was a bit difficult at first to coordinate the tablet and the screen together. But once I do it for several hours, I got used to it. There are few shortcut keys which made this so much easier. Also, I've assigned my frequent shortcuts to the stylus and the tablet itself. The process becomes faster with that. The tablet works with or without the glove too, which I think it's super cool and easy to work with. So this is the end of the video and I hope you enjoyed this. You can use the affiliate link in the bottom to purchase this tablet if you are interested. Also, like, share and subscribe my channel and let me know your questions or ideas in the box below. See you with another video.